I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Never mind. It was a stupid dream.
Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone. There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo. Maybe we cut through here, huh? Well, we could use that ladder. Here we go. Ellie. Ellie?
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
Ellie! Ellie!
You gotta see this!
What is it? What the hell is...
Are you kidding me? Come on, hurry up. You see this? Shh, don't scare it.
I won't.
What are you doing?
It's all right. Come here. Hey, hurry up. Come on. Slow down, kiddo.
Come on. Hurry up, come on. Oh, man. Wow. Look at those things.
So, is this everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing.
Look. I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up. This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. The whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie.
Hey, Joel. I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.